Back to it. This entire structure is the array, but what's it for? Did the trick. Let's move. How long they were stuck in this stuff. Looks like that weird matter around here can take on various forms. Let's hope that tower at the top of the array has some answers.
I don't know. What's it matter?
Well, I mean, no one can get in.
Roger that.
You've made your last mistake.
Did I miss something? What was it?
Fight with me.
I'm not doing all the work. Just give up.
My shield's been destroyed.
New skill.
Looks old. So you might want to take a look at this. Same mechanisms powered Z's chamber. We're getting close. There's those spy droids again. We're not the only ones interested in the array. searched all over the array, buddy. This is our last stop. If the key to Tantalor is real, it has to be here. And if not, maybe Z does have a screw loose. Let's stop here. That seal looks familiar. This must be where Centauri Kree intended to send Z. The key to Tantalor was sealed away for centuries now. That did it. Sounds like the array is powering up. Time for some answers.
Welcome to Tantalor.
It's beautiful. Remind me not to let you name the next world we discover.
Give it time. You didn't like me much at first either.
Jury's still out. Hard to believe this paradise was hiding on just the other side of the abyss.
Come on. I want to show you something.
Renowned Jedi Knight Dagon Gara offers to be my escort on an uncharted world. How could I refuse?
Without your guidance, I'd never have made it here in one piece.
Oh, careful now. Well, someone might think you've learned humility. Force is strong here.
It's just as I told you. We'll build the temple here.
Yes. My thoughts exactly. It's simply wonderful.
Yes, it's perfect. I've seen the galaxy, Centauri. And there are many worlds that the light of the Jedi does not reach. I'm going to petition the High Council to train initiates here.
On Tantalor. But it can be so challenging to access. What if something were to go wrong?
Our temple will be a bastion for the Order. Here at the galactic frontier.
The Abyss blocks comm signals. We'll have to invite a member of the Jedi Council to visit in person.
They've been in there for hours.
Council members are not known for their hasty judgments. Especially Master Ransesis.
My duel with the Gendai didn't take this long.
You won in the end. Be patient.
Not one of my strong suits.
Well, if you're going to teach younglings, you had better learn. I have faith in you. So does the Council. Trust them to do the right thing. What's wrong?
Warn the others. We're under attack. You're not here. You're not supposed to be here. Release me. Please.
I'm Cal. Cal Kestis. And you must be Dagon Gera.
Yes, I am. You are a Jedi?
Yes. But things have changed since you've been gone. A Sith Lord corrupted the Republic. Turned it into an empire. They destroyed the Order. They're hunting down those of us that are left. But you're here now. We can fight them together.
Gone. I must return to Tanalore.
What happened there? How'd you end up here?
We were invaded. I held them at bay as long as I could, but there were too many. The battle was horrific. Still, we weren't beaten. Not yet. Not until the Jedi Council gave the order to abandon Tanalore and then refused to counterattack.
They gave up on it?
Yes.
It was my discovery, my home, and they just expected me to throw it away.
Dagon, wait.
I refused to obey and was betrayed by the one I trusted most.
No, stop!
What have you done?
Such a chore. You can't. Oh, please.
Face me. You're overwhelmed. Trivial.
Need an assist.
Still green,
Throw it.
Too easy.
Pathetic.
Right here, buddy.
That's nothing. Coward. That wretched order will rue the day they betrayed me and forsook Tanlor. Weak. Meager.
Trivial. Witness true power. Is that it? You're wasting energy. Frightened? Be imprisoned again. You dare stand against me?
Stop!
I am not your enemy. We're all that's left. What happened to you?
Ah, Ravus. I should have known you would honor your oath.
Wait!
To Tanalore. Could Kree have meant Dagon? How could she entrust Tanalore to someone like him?
Tanalore was supposed to bring us closer. But all it did was divide our order. The Council may have given up on you, but I know who you truly are, Dagon. Even if you yourself have forgotten.
She had such faith in him. Only she never had to see him fall to the dark side.
Not a bad view, huh, buddy? Wonder if Grease and Bolt fixed the Mantis by now.
I need to clear my mind.